Let's say you have a text with a background, but you want the background to automatically change size when you're changing the text. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can achieve this using a text layer and a shape layer. First, create a shape layer by right-clicking in the timeline window, go to New and click Shape Layer. Then draw out the shape in the composition window. You can adjust the size and color later. Now create a text layer by right-clicking in the timeline window, go to New and click Text Layer. Type a word in that text layer so that you can see it in the composition window. Make sure the text layer is placed above the shape layer in the timeline window. Now go to Shape, Contents, Rectangle 1, Rectangle Path. Here you want to add two expressions. Hold down Alt or Option while clicking the stopwatch next to Size. Copy and paste the size expression from the video description below into this text field. Replace the text that is already there. Make sure to change the example text to the exact name of your text layer. Notice that this is case sensitive, so use uppercase and lowercase letters accordingly. Now when the rectangle size matches the text, we need to adjust the position of the rectangle. If you want a center aligned text, just drag the rectangle into place, go down to stroke and change stroke width to what you prefer and just set the stroke color to the same color as the rectangle itself. Using a stroke will make sure the rectangle grows proportionally to the text instead of exponentially to the text, as it would do if you just resize the rectangle. And I will show you another little handy tip at the end of this video. If you want a left-aligned text, you have to do two more things. First, select the text layer, go to the paragraph window and click Left Align Text. The second thing you have to do is to go back to the shape layer, go down to Contents, Rectangle 1, Rectangle Path, and Position. Hold down Alt or Option while clicking the stopwatch next to Position. Copy and paste the position expression from the video description below into this text field and replace the text that is already there. Now just drag the rectangle into place, go to stroke and change the stroke width as I showed you before. And a bonus tip, if you want rounded corners, set line join to round join. And if you want it to be even more round, go up to rectangle path and increase roundness. I hope you liked this video, and if you want to see more quick tutorials just like this one, please subscribe to the channel and check out my playlists about After Effects, Premiere Pro, and Final Cut. Thanks for watching, keep learning, and have a great day!